Okay, for my chicken cast iron food pot, I grill this two onions first, and more or less at that point, I will pour in some of this. You see this Worcestershire sauce brine mix. I put this in, fairly good amount, and then mix it with the onion, okay. Then at this point I will add a little bit of water, and you will see now how come I do that. Okay, I will let it simmer now for about a minute while I prepare the next part. Okay, and that is I use one of this Knorrox chicken flavor cubes. I've taken one out of the package. I will throw it in and let it get soft and melt with my onions. And there was olive oil in the beginning to grill the onion. Now it can spread nice, and the flavors can marry. Okay, I will let it go now for about 5 minutes, and then I'll take you to the next step. Okay, you can see it start boiling now with that water that I add, and it's a very nice thick sauce, so you won't believe what I'm doing next. It is totally the other way around that you are used to. Two more. There's another one, and the last one. Okay, now what I do, I mix all these with that nice sauce. And onions, and that Worcestershire brine mix, and that cube. And then, next step, you see my carrots. Let me hold the camera there. Few more. Okay, so there is the carrots, and I mix them all with that nice sauce. so they didn't get the flavor. So the flavor is there. And what I'm going to do now is I'm going to put some water in, about all there. You can see the level. Then I'm going to put up the heat. There you are. Put on the lid. Okay. I brought my cast iron pot only up to boiling, as you can see. But everything is still far from well from done. So now I put my chicken tights on top. The reason why I put my chicken on top of the on the coarse cut vegetables is because the chicken will burn easy and fall apart if you turn it around. Okay, let me first put some of this good stuff on. Okay, and then a little bit of salt. Okay, and then another few pieces. Okay, another little bit of salt on that, 3 or 4, and good stuff. Okay, and then lastly, at this point, comes my green beans. That. And now I'm gonna put the lid on and put the heat off so that it just go on its way for about more or less like that, and I'm gonna leave it and check it for the next 2 hours, but I'll take you along. Okay gents, it's about now an hour. Let's see how it look. Okay, you remember all the other vegetables that is at the bottom, and the chicken comes along very nicely on top without falling apart. So, but I'm not finished yet. Okay, and then I want to show you what I'm going to put in about 20 minutes before I'm finished with a pot, how you call it, or otherwise the cast iron poiki. I'm going to put in medlion mushrooms, and if I check this, I'm thinking of One Lonely Farmer. So I wonder who produced Molchai for this nice product. Okay, so this comes later. And then what I'm going to put in now is this mixed nature's herbs from the Karoo here in South Africa. And then, lastly, You see this mix. This is flour, water, and bisto, what we call it here. It is a beefy powder. So, and this is also a powder. So it separates now, but if you mix it, it will become a nice light brownish color. And this is a sauce thickener, because you will see in the pot itself, the water is fairly thin. It's like water, so this will make a nice thick creamy sauce. This is the three last products that will go into my food today. Okay, there goes my herbs. There's something of everything in. Garlic as well, but not so much. So this will cook in with the rest of the food. Okay, let's close it up. Okay, gents, at this point, my mushrooms go in. See? I'm gonna take my spoon and take some of this sauce. Okay, now little bit of the spices. As well. Okay. Give it for that to cook quickly, and then the sauce thickener, and then I'm finished. It's time for the sauce. There's our mushrooms. Okay, let's give this now a nice stir. Okay, and then you will see how this thickener will make this when it cook up and get hot. You will see how nice look this. Okay, let's have a look, and this will be the end. Everything is done. And you can hear, this is also the point where this pot is talking to you. Can you hear that? It's talking in all languages. Sauce is nice and thick. It will thicken a little bit if I turn it down and it cools a little bit down. But your meat is still in one piece, and it's chicken. And you can use your own preferred spices, but you've got more or less the idea what I've done. So now you can make your own. This will be out of this world. Thanks for watching.